And it's time now for our special series, Mumbai Kar Vote. And today we focus on the M East ward of the city, which had been in the news through the year 2016 for all the wrong reasons. M East is in fact home to the Deonar dumping ground and also has a substantial share of Mumbai's slums. What will get this ward to vote? Here's a special report by my colleague Richa Sharma. Take a look.
This pall of methane-laden smoke that covers the locality is the biggest problem which residents of Mumbai M East Ward have been grappling with for decades. A problem the city's fathers were forced to take cognizance of in January and March 2016 when toxic smokes from fires in the Deonar dumping ground enveloped the entire city, causing a public health crisis so severe that schools had to be shut down. However, a year down, no lessons have been learned.
मेरे को तो दमे की शिकायत हो गई, समझे? खांसी ऐसी धुआं चलता है, ये धुआं उठता है, उठने से उतनी खांसी होने लगी. मेरे को ही नहीं, यहाँ पे तुम अंदर जाएंगे ना, हर एक को खांसी धुएं से कितने लोगों को एलर्जी है.
किसी भी हॉस्पिटल में आप जाके देखेंगे, तो आपको गोंडी और शिवाजी नगर के पेशेंट मिलेंगे.
It has not been possible to shift the entire Deonar dumping ground to any new location. It is not going to be possible simply because it's a huge area and the overall waste that gets created in Mumbai is too big, it's too huge.
Civic authorities meanwhile have been dithering over shutting down this dump yard where garbage mountains rise up to 20 stories. Despite a high court order, a committee has given report in this matter, yet BMC has not done much. But the dump yard is not the only issue. Spread across 32.5 square kilometers, the M East ward covers areas such as Deonar, Govandi, Mankhurd and Trombe. It is one of the largest and yet most underprivileged wards in the city, with 77.5% of its voters living in slums like these. The major problems that the people here face is the lack of basic civic amenities like electricity, water supply and also the sewage gutters, which are almost negligible here. The people here are angry and frustrated with the local government and corporators, who they say have done very little to actually or even try to improve their situations.
इस क्षेत्र में कोई भी आमदार अभी आज तक काम नहीं किया. यहाँ सिर्फ कसम खाके जाके मैं कसम खा रहा हूँ, मुझे औलाद की कसम, मुझे वोट दे दो, लेकिन उन्होंने आज तक कोई काम इस एरिया में क्षेत्र में नहीं किया.
ये गटर है और कचरा है, कचर पट्टी तो इधर ही डालते हैं, जितनी भी औरतें हैं कचरा इधर ही ला ला के डालते हैं.
The high concentration of slum dwellings in Govandi, Mankhurd and Deonar has also led to rampant theft of water and electricity, with local mafia controlling both. The authorities have tried cracking down on such illegal supply, but the local mafia presents strong opposition, as the people say they don't have any other way than this to survive.
पानी और लाइट की तो सबसे फर्स्ट समस्या यही है कि पानी भी नहीं है, लाइट भी नहीं है, दोनों चीज नहीं. इतना बड़ा एरिया है, देखना चाहो तो हर एक घर से पूछ सकते हो, ना पानी है ना लाइट है.
आपको मैं बताऊं कि कुछ पानी के लिए जो घर घर के अंदर बौड़ी खोद के उसी में बर्तन घसते हैं, उसी में पानी पीते हैं, उसी में खाना खाते हैं. 20 रुपया 15 रुपया गैलन पानी लेके पीने का आदमी कब तक इस्तेमाल कर पाएगा, ये बताइए.
लोकल कॉर्पोरेटर्स हाउएवर मेंटेन दे आर डूइंग देयर बेस्ट.
ये जो इलाका जो बसा हुआ है, एनडी जोन में बसा हुआ है, इसके लिए गवर्नमेंट का जो पहले का नॉर्म्स था कि 95 वाले को पानी और लाइट देना, अभी उन्होंने 2000 का कर दिया है. तो ये यहाँ का मेन समस्या के लिए हमें ये आड़ है कि कलेक्टर की लान होने से एनओसी ज्यादा जल्दी नहीं मिलती.
Residents of the ME ward are not just struggling due to the unhygienic and inhuman living conditions, but also due to lack of basic civic amenities. Home to the disastrous Deonar dumping ground, residents say that they have long been neglected in the hands of the local corporators and authorities as well. This is Richa Sharma for Magic Bricks Now.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.